That's a hailstone that is almost tennis ball size. You can see here's an actual tennis ball. And there's the hailstone. So this one would fall somewhere between tennis ball size and golf ball size. A little bit bigger than a golf ball, but not quite as big as a tennis ball.
Okay. I'm gonna see it.